I would love to share one piece of advice with all the young girls listening to this, which is absolutely try to find the things that you most love to do. Quite often, young girls are thinking so much about the job and the vocation, but make sure you break it down and say, well, what are the things I love? And it could be coursework, or the way you might have had a summer job, or something that you saw someone you looked up to, had a career that you thought was interesting. Go talk to people. So take your passions, but now take them to the next level. And go find yourself a cup of tea or coffee or a soda with someone, and everyone will be generous with your time. And ask them, how did you get started? Could be a neighbor, a school teacher, a friend. People really want to share their story. So go find these really wonderful people, and you're going to find so many nuggets of really interesting. In addition to these amazing videos, there's people in your community, people just like you, that are really inspiring. And take the time to think about it. But also take notes. One thing I also love to give encouragement to girls is that if you've gotten the generous time of someone, treat it really responsibly. Take notes, say thank you, write thank you notes to people, and really compartmentalize some of this information. It's like a puzzle, and you're always saying, go back to your journal, go back to your notes, because it is a building block of how you may have your own experience sometime, and you can associate it and think about it. But everything is a long, wonderful build. And really, it's like the tortoise and the hare. It's not the first one and the fastest one. Take the zigzag. Take the time to build your experience set. And really, a rapid rise to the top may not be the most rewarding. And I definitely took that path. I allowed my career to take a left and a right turn, and I was not racing to the top. And I think that made me ready when those bigger opportunities came along. I had more time to be experienced in jobs, maybe if I stayed a little bit longer and really got more experience.